What's up, everybody? I got a special guest. And you can see his YouTube channel and the link in the description. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna show you how to get the charred shotgun. Yeah? Okay, let's just get back to the video, bro. Okay, so what we're gonna do is show you how to get the charge shotgun in Fortnite. So what you wanna do is you have to fly over on the end of your island, and you should see two boots right here. You'll need to put one right here, and then what I want you to do is go back to hub when you get those. And then what I need you to do is go over to these things. Okay, so what you need to do is, I'm gonna accept this and you should see the map code. And when you get that, you want to go on the island. I'll give you a second to go inside, or get the code. Just pause the video. And then when you get that, I want you to go inside of the island. Okay, so he's spectating me right now, or he's up in the sky. And then just fly to me, and then I'll wait for him. I'm right here. Do you see, I see you over there. Bro, start going to the, over here. Come to me. I'm making a check mark. No. No, please. I'm making a check mark so you can see me. Go to that marker. Oh yeah, you're here. Come on, let's go. Stop. Let's do the glitch. Okay, so what you need to do is you have to press the button. And you need to throw these benches out here. And then what you need to do is go back to hub. And then you need to go back to your island again. Make sure you put a check mark over there as well while you're there. And then what you need to do is go back to your boots. I'm gonna give you a second to come over here. Oh well, just hold it in. Okay, and then what you need to do is get in the first boot right here. No, get out. Get out, bro. Well, this glitch is not. Bro, get out of that one. Get out of. Bro, the glitch is not gonna work. Now stop. Stop messing around with these. Stop messing around. Put him back inside. Put that one inside. Should die. Don't mess with these while we're doing the glitch. And then when you get over here again, Sorry you're doing that, but okay, you get over here, get in a brew, and then you walk outside your island. And then what I want you to do is when you get outside, you want to point at the other one, and then go to the other one, and then get inside that other brew, which I failed on. Bro, get out of these brutes! Okay, sorry. I need to do that again. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, keep failing it. When you get that, I need you to go over there and just keep on doing it if you keep failing it. Drive, and then I want you to leave your island again if you keep failing, and you forget that. Oh my goodness. Bro, can you stop trying to do it? Bro, stop trying to act like you can't hear me. Okay, when you get in there, you need to switch your seats to the gunner, and then when you hop out, you need to double click A, or you're gonna fall out and you won't be able to do this glitch. So what you need to do is get out of the vehicle and then keep pressing X until you get it. Or no, A I meant for PlayStation, it is X, and then yeah. So what you need to do is you have to go off your island, and now you can fly out of your map. And then what I want you to do is go to the, blue marker over here. Bro, stay over there, because if you don't stay over there, then I don't know where the place is. Okay, and I want you to go over here. Okay, and then when you do that, get your phase off. And then now you can pick up one of these, and then go back to the other island you were just at. It might take a few moments, but yeah. Okay, so when you get back to your island, I want you to throw these over to your island. And then when you do that, you can, you have to get one of the, shotguns, the pump shotgun, any pump shotgun. I would just rather get both, and then just get the pump shotguns, the ones that are default. As well, not any other one, or this won't work. Get some mats as well, because if you don't do that, then you won't be able to have enough for this. I will be right back. I'm just gonna go under the camera and then just go get my thing for this. You also have to have a keyboard, or an Xbox keyboard for this to work, or it won't. And you won't be able to slide grade this at all, or you have to have a computer. So yeah, I'll be right back, and when I do that, I'll go and show you how you have to do it. And then when you do that, I want you to slide grade it. And then when you do that, you should have a pump shotgun. And that should be all for the video. Peace out and goodbye.